300 seats, most of them filled tonight, as we welcome you to the Paris Free Skate. And on the ice representing Germany, Peggy Schwarz, now 26 years of age and skating in her fourth Olympics. And her partner, 23-year-old Mirko Müller, in his first. The music is called Taj Mahal.
For their opening move, the triple twist. Side by side, triple toe loops. Big triple toe loops. She missed hers in the short program.
She hasn't missed them all week. She's been very, very consistent on her jumps and competitions this year, so she was furious. Glad she got it that time.
She's been invincible. Performance, her timing just gets a little tight.
Becky skated for a decade with Alexander Kiernik, and they appeared in the 88, the 92, and the 94 Olympic Games, finished seventh each time. She and Alexander broke up in 1994 and decided to quit skating together. She went from the domestic life for a couple of years and had a daughter. Then missed skating so much, she joined up with Mirko Müller, and here they are.
Nice throw to the axel. Apparent in their last move, the side-by-side pair spin. They nailed it in the short program. Look at the position, the unison.
Extremely difficult position to match.
Very nice. Peggy Schwarz, Mirko Müller. Ninth entering the free skate and obviously with hopes of improving their position.
Such a strong jumper she is. She had trouble with this element in the short program, the side-by-side triple toe loops. Look at the straightness in the air, the height. She gets good height on this. One, two, three, and out. She goes, whoa, I'm a little past with my left side, but I'm strong enough to save it.
Look at the height she gets on the throw double axel. She hangs on to the landing. A little unsteady in this performance, not quite as slick as in practice.
Camel spins. Look at this. No pair skater in the world wants to see their side-by-side spins in slow motion, but they can withstand this kind of scrutiny. Look at this. Positions and the unison, just so hard to do, and they do it so well. Great team. I like them more every time I see them skate.
The box for Schwarz and Müller.
And the first set of marks now for Peggy Schwarz, Mirko Müller.
Lines are pretty good. If they wouldn't have had the problems on those, it came down a little early on a lift, a problem on the double axles. It's probably been a couple tenths higher, but still, it's a strong team. They stay together, they can really get up there in the world rankings.
Second set. 5-4s across the board with the exception of 1-5-2. Peggy Schwarz, Mirko Müller. Havard Gagnon.